I gave a second chance to kill me.